came out of Walmart a little bit ago,
and
as I was putting the shopping cart away, I had a guy in a pickup truck that pulls up and comes racing over there and pulls up and stops, and I didn't pay him much mind to begin with. And then when I get across in front of him and go to get in the van, I look back and he's got his iPhone up recording me. So, gosh, I must look good enough. Somebody wanted a video of me. I was flattered by it. I've never seen anybody go out of their way to try to video me. But this guy did. So I don't know if he's got a fetish for it or if I just look that nice or if he wanted it so he can show his friends, say, hey, look at what I saw. But, things you run into at Walmart. And we were out doing some video here. We were shooting over at Mike's Landing, which is a restaurant with an airplane. And you can actually eat dinner in the plane now. And so, the next video, you'll see the airplane. And me playing around by it. So, that way you get to see how I look. We get a beautiful sunny day, and I'm going to go home and bake cinnamon rolls. And I got some chocolate chip cookies that I'm going to teach my daughter how to bake chocolate chip cookies. So that's kind of what's on the plan for this morning. Yeah, hope you guys are all having a great day, and we will be doing more videos after a while. See what you like. Bye-bye now. Have a good one.